winner will be starting in the patrol category in one of the Burgundy cars. He's in the 24 car. Said he was really getting a lesson, driving lesson, running with Strode. So we'll see how he can do. Now, field underneath the Ducati bridge. Pike on their left, Hyatt on the right. Now onto the short chute. Headed down towards those of you sitting in the grandstand 9 area. Right now, I'm breaking down to the turn of the 9, breaking the gap. As they bring him into the grandstand area, down towards.